But if you close your eyes.
She's in love with the concept, as if we're all just how she imagined. Cause we're in love, I just don't know yet. Well, tell me how am I supposed to see the magic? Cause I don't believe in it no more. But I won't tell her, cause I always imagined it's easier if she thinks she won. So I'ma let her. And she said, I don't think I love you no more. You never seem to call me lately. Girl, I don't think you know me at all. Cause I never thought I'd have to say this. No, I don't love you. And I never did. Look at us burning down in flames for kicks. But just know,
you are in the mix. I'm not singing for DJ your ex.
I'm just singing cause it's over. Yeah. Came and went like the summertime. Was that a sunset or sunrise? Looking back like where the time go. So much for trying to keep this moving slow. Cause I won't believe in her no more. But I remember how we talked shit like we knew what we wanted. And I still remember what she said. I don't think I love you no more. You never seem to call me lately. But I don't think she knew me at all. Cause I never thought I'd have to say this. But I'm no liar. And I never hid anything you should have seen to come into this. Just know, I'm not singing for an ex though. I'm just singing cause it's over.
My mind, we let it go, now I'm full of room and regret. I go do this, I'm still
lost in the light.
No one knows.
No. Hurt the plug on goodbye. There's never been a way to make this easy. There's nothing quite wrong, but it don't feel right. Either your head or your heart, you set the other on fire. Feeling empty, you fill me right up, baby. Fill me right up. I remember when you lit me up with your touch. The fire within me. When I'm feeling empty, you fill me right up, baby. You fill me right up, right up, right up. I guess I'm
turns off the seatbelt sign. Please leave all carry-on items stowed and keep the aisles clear until the seatbelt sign has been turned off. Before leaving, please be sure you have all your belongings. Be careful when opening the overhead bin, because baggage may have moved and could fall out. American Airlines and our One World Alliance partners thank you for flying with us today. We hope to see you again soon.
That you do remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until we are safely parked at our gate. While we are taxiing this aircraft, please keep the aisles clear of anything that may be at your seat for obvious safety reasons. And once we do reach our gate, we do take extra care when opening the overhead bins. The luggage may have shifted upon our landing. On behalf of your entire flight crew, I must say it's a pleasure serving you this afternoon. We certainly hope you can enjoy the flight with us. And again, we just thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.